Άδικο είναι σπίτιο.
Well, look who's back.
Έναν εξάδελφο.
Μόρο!
Ως της ορεσίδιος. Λέγει ούτω ότι συμβαίνει αυτινά.
Όπισθεν του πολυπηρίου ευρύσεις την μάνδραν μεταξύν. Εν ταυτή ευρύσεις ρητίνην και ήμουν εκ Θεσσαλίας και Μακεδονίας. Εις περολίγη ή την ευκάφηλη έχουν συνάδεια. Αλλά όμως ήλθες εις των τέλειων τόπων. Ναι, ήλοι Ελλάδης ηχρείται προς κόπας αξιόλογων νέων. Έλθα επί τμήματος εξαιρέτητη. Σκοπής υποδομής οικίαν, μη αφήνεις καιρόν.
Μεγαλώνει με και πολιώνει με. Φωνία και χειροκτώνε. Φυλαγρότη και λυπηρία.
Γυρίζει παρόντο, θα το χρεώσει.
Ο θαλάσσι πόλεμο απαξιεί τα εμπορεύματα εκ του ευξήνου πόντου. Μην είναι καπνιστή, πολύ εσύ οι ετόπιοι. Σου διάριστη καλτίνεστε.
Τι λαμβάνει τώρα.
Πού δύναμε πιστεύει τούτο.
Εφεάθη πολύ το τμήμα και στην αγορά.
Better stay hidden. If I meditate, maybe Phidias will be here when I'm done.
Good. You made it. I was beginning to worry.
I told you I'd get you out of Athens.
So you did.
Can your friend be trusted?
Theras and I have been friends for a long time. I just sent word telling him where to meet us.
Wasting time will only get us into trouble. Let's head to Seriphos while we still can. since I've come home. What's that island ahead of us?
That, my friend, is the famous island of Salamis.
The place where Athens defeated the Persians.
It's in this bay that the great Athenian strategos, Themistocles, destroyed the Persian fleet and saved the Greek world from annihilation. You don't see many here.
Get your weapons ready!
And try for Abbas!
Let's go!
hope leaving Athens was the right thing to do.
Of course it was.
There's much
You'll
to do.
You'll be safe this
and
way.
Many unknown.
Safer than you were, at least. If the cult can't find you, they can't kill you. It's simple.
So long as they don't find me, yes. But who knows where they are, who they are. We could be heading somewhere even more dangerous.
Maybe. But this is your best chance.
Ha ha ha! Volcano?
It's pretty hard to miss.
Some say there is an entrance to the underworld at the bottom.
What? You enter by diving in it?
That's the spirit! A brave Arcadian I once knew had the same idea.
And what happened to him?
The heat of the flames turned him to ashes before he made it halfway down.
I guess some mysteries are best left unexplored. Increase speed! Get the oars ready! Ease off!
Commander's left the helm!
Gods, it's hot in here. Hephaestus sure seems angry. I wonder if it's because of the war. Sight. do that.
Do what?
Fill the silence.
Oh, I wasn't trying to do that at all. I simply don't find myself traveling the seas very often.
It can be freeing.
Yes, freeing seems to be an accurate word. Although I've begun to feel a bit sick.
Lean over the side if you need to. Otherwise, you're clean, Neta.
Sails down! Ship me on!
Is your stomach turning as much as mine is?
You'll get used to it. We'll reach Seriphus before long.
Get that sail down!
You're quiet tonight.
Sorry. Years ago, on a bright night like this one, my old friend Karos and I were sailing to Samos when we heard our names being sung out in the middle of the darkness. The song was so sweet, we forgot how to sing.
Don't tell me. You saw the silence.
I covered my ears to drown out their chants. But when I went to warn Karos, he was gone. I never saw him again.
I'm sorry.
When the sea calls, you never know where it will lead you. Karos might be king of some faraway land.
It's good to see you alive and well, Phidias.
And you, Thiras. As you can see, I didn't get here alone.
Ah, yes. The kind and thoughtful hero you mentioned in your letter.
I'm glad I could get him out alive.
And for that heroism, I found some information on a man named Brisson who's plotting Phidias' early demise. Hopefully you can make something of this clue.
I can.
Please give Pericles my thanks and my farewell. And be careful. I still believe many in Athens are in danger.
That's everything Pericles wanted. Time to return to him and find out what these Athenians know about my mother.
Thank you again. Don't forget to come see me under less stressful circumstances. Thank you again. Don't forget to come see me under less stressful circumstances.